Rotorcraft icing poses a serious threat to flight safety during some of the most challenging and unforgiving environments. It can cause serious altercations to the aerodynamics of the main rotor, which consequently has an effect on helicopter stability, flight condition, and power and torque characteristics. At present, predicting ice accretion using in-flight tests and experimental methods is both expensive and challenging. It's for this reason why we are working on ways to help predict and model ice accretion using numerical methods at fractions of time and cost compared to in-flight tests and experimental methods. We hope that this research will have a significant impact and help to improve helicopter safety, whilst also reducing the number of related in-flight icing helicopter accidents.